by Chevrolet. To get some help, we have some icons joining us alongside. Legend, pioneer for equality, one of the great all-time champions, and a member of the Dodgers ownership group, Billie Jean King. And a man who's pretty familiar with this stage, a two-time player award amidst all the other things that make him a Dodger icon, Steve Garvey. Steve, why don't you let people know who won the award tonight?
Okay, thanks, John. But first of all, thanks to Major League Baseball for putting on a phenomenal 4 days. Arguably the greatest All-Star game in history. But the win beneath our wings has always been you fans. Congratulations. Take pride in knowing you did a great job. And now the on-the-field MVP. When the Galaxy of Stars came to L.A.,
Hey, he had to do it. He had to be it. There you go, Giancarlo. Atta boy. Yeah. Atta boy.
What did he do?
Yeah, buddy.
What did he do?
Two-run homer.
Well, you were shopping.
Hey, but those two guys hit a homer.
Atta boy, Stanton.
For folks that don't know, when you came to Dodger Stadium growing up here in Southern California, where would you sit and how is it relevant to what happened tonight?
I'd always sit in left field and come try to scout tickets, whatever we could afford, and sit out there in left field, and to be playing left field and hit one out there is incredible for me.
What does this moment mean to you?
It hasn't fully sank in. It's going to be an amazing memory for all my life, and I'm just happy. This is incredible.
Finally, Giancarlo, you had 50 tickets for family and friends to come to this game, but one person in particular, I know, meant the most to you in seeing you win this award and hit that home run tonight. Who is that and why?
Yeah, I mean, my pops. My pops took me to our first Dodger game, showed me how to have love for this game, and now we're here. Look at it. So it's just incredible.
Giancarlo Stanton, the winner of the MVP award.